this project is great. We never thought about, you know, we have an honor to able to have this opportunity for this. So only just for our passion and love of America, and we will, for sure, we will create the amazing painting. We think it's very important this painting have a special meaning to how can they represent this Chinese and American relationship. It's a very large painting because I think for such important project, the painting have to have a certain size. And then we choose the scale for the painting is like from 68 inches by 86 inches. And this number, they have a special meaning for China because they are represent like the most lucky number in China. And 86 also the country code.
I think China is represent the world oldest culture, 5,000 years, the great culture. But U.S. represent the great human, the energy and spirit. And we come out with the idea since 1972, the U.S. and China, the relationship start through the U.S. president. But China, like we choosing the most significant symbol, like the Great Wall, and represent the 5,000 year Chinese spirit and the history. The red line, we always come out in every painting we work together. The red line represent the spirit and also the great hope for the future between U.S. and China.